Cougars, what's going on? I'm Nick LaBeouf coming to you with KUGR TV.
Hey Cougars, I'm Cherish. Winter conditioning for football is every Wednesday after school in the weight room from 3:15 to 4:30. Workouts will also be held Monday through Thursday. If you are not doing a winter sport, you must attend. Talk to Coach Kane for more info.
Winter conditioning has also begun for our track stars. Sprinters and jumpers will be working out with Coach Christensen after school on Tuesdays and Thursdays. Distance runners, talk to Coach Hugel for your times. Any other questions, talk to Coach Kane, Hugel, or Christensen for more info.
Anyone interested in bowling? The bowling club meets every Wednesday from 3:30 to 5 p.m. at Peak Bowl.
Soccer has open gym every week from 8 to 9:30 in the auxiliary gym. There's fitness every Tuesday and Thursday after school in the auxiliary gym. Be sure to buy a fundraiser card to help them out with the money situation. Up to $500 in savings for only $15.
Nice. You want to play guitar like a person that plays guitar well? Join Guitar Club. The meetings are every Thursday at 3:15 to 4 p.m. in room 15. For more info, talk to Ms. Beatty or Club President Evan Hooten.
Attention Science Bowl, Science Olympiad team, and Mesa Club members. You'll be meeting today, the 19th, in room 101. Talk about meeting times, event selections, competition dates for the semester. Talk to Ms. Williams if you can make it. We should be done around 4:30. Refreshments will be served. I think I might just go for the refreshments.
Nice. And special congratulations to Coco Ford. She won first place at the poetry interpretation last Saturday. Kelsey Brown earned an excellent in humor interpretation. They were going against 23 other schools. Good job representing Coronado, guys.
Students, important. Last chance to order yearbooks is January 31st. The cost is $65 plus tax. Pay at the business office.
I'm Cherish, and this is Nick LaBeouf. Nick LaBeouf, keeping it real with your KUGR TV news.
What's going on, Cougars? It's your boy, Brandon Anderson, yo, a.k.a. The Weatherman, here with your local weather, doing the thing, you already know. But today, it's going to be about partly cloudy. The low is going to be about 6. That's going to be the low, all right? And the high is going to be about 30 degrees, going to be partly cloudy. It might not snow, but on Saturday, it's going to snow. That's what the snowflake right here means. It's going to snow. The low is going to be about 16 degrees, and the high is going to be about 35 degrees. On Sunday, unfortunately, it's still going to snow. But the low is going to be about 14, and the high is going to be about 36, so it's going to be about a degree warmer, if you're lucky. Depends on where you're at. So, you know, whatever. Button up. Get your coats. Get your jackets. I'm out. Holla at your boy. The wind.
Better.